beginning of the film department that became infamous, the People's Film Department. Actually, one of our filmmakers was on the Presidential Selection Committee, who chose Leon. His name is Niles Yeager. One day he told me, he said, this is very confidential, that in the film department there are no secrets. I'm going to tell you. I'm voting for this young kid, Leon, because he's of my age. That's the way they got the president.